Main septic tank. Great.
I now declare this gateway to hell open.
They're flushing down here. It's like it's alive. Growing into some huge fucking... I don't know what.
The missing biome is. That's why you didn't add up.
What?
Doesn't matter now. You need to get out of there.
I know. I'll be in touch when I'm back above ground.
Oh, come on. Well, creaky walkway over Pit of Horror. Check.
No, it's fine. It's fine. It's all fine.
Oh, fuck!
Not fine. It's not fine at all.
Oh, what am I doing?
Whoa! Drop.
No drop.
Here you are. I've been looking for you.
Okay. Hi, do I know you?
Know me? More than you realize.
Look, I'm just gonna get off this.
Do you feel that? Pulsing in your marrow. Like a promise.
Hi.
Look, I don't want any trouble, okay? I am just trying to get to Santa Monica. There's a doctor there, and, well, listen, I'm immune. So all I gotta do is get to him, and then you can...
You've got your eyes wide shut. Clinging to the edge of the pool. Too afraid of drowning. I'm gonna have to help you let go.
What?
Hey, no, wait, don't do that!
I gotta get out of here. Find a doctor.
Moving. Don't think about it.
Oh, daylight. Thank fuck.
be nearly out. Not a minute too soon.
Everything okay up there?
Things are getting rough. We need the gate closed to stop the maggot brains flooding in. Please! Help us! Screaming zombies!
fuck, fuck. What did I break?
I think the breaker broke.
Come in, quick.
Thanks.
I'm Kai. Excuse the mess. I'm doing my best. Go through, the guys are in there.
Hey.
Holy fuck, it's Jack the Giant Slayer.
Oh no, it's just technique, I think.
You want to blast on a Trent special?
No, I'm paranoid.
I don't see any more of your swole bros, Alex.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times?
Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
Oh, no. Hey, look. I am totally normal. So, anyway, look, I gotta go. Heading for the Sterling Hotel.
you're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. Checkpoints and... shit. Oh, yeah.
Plus the Horde. Thousands of those ham brains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits? Listen to you assholes! The death pits! The emo motherfuckers.
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the strongman competition.
Giant fucking roid-soaked monsters everywhere! Hey. What I think.
What?
Hey, huh? Hey,
what you hey, fucking think, bud?
Oh, keep coming. They're gonna get me.
And then there were three.
I'll get the mop.
If I had any brains, I would just leave.
Hello? This is Emma. I'm trying to reach... Oh, this is stupid. Keep trying.
Hello? Emma Jaunt? It's Ryan.
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
Staying was never the plan. I got a way out.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
Thanks. Keep the hot tub warm just in case. Take care.
Bye. Ben's not sure with hundreds of bloody refugees.
As soon as they found out what you're really like, they'd all leave anyway.
Are you going to talk to him?
I talked to him last time.
Well, some...
Hey, take it easy. You'll break yourself.
Tell him we'll be back. And Moose.
You named them?
They were my buddies.
Huh.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs. They were too slow. They remember what I did. I know it.
Revenge zombies aren't a thing.
So why don't they leave me alone?
I don't know. Maybe they just didn't like Bud. Okay. Look, if I find them and give them peace, you guys should be okay, right?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
Don't try to talk me out of it or anything.
Well, if we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
Great. You're gonna owe me for this.
I wonder if Nick got out. Friend of...
Yours? May as well be, with how often I topped up board wax at Joe's. Nick ran the smaller one.
Ah. Joe's Rentals. You know Joe's real name is Johan, right? Figured people wouldn't... Want to buy surfboards from a Dutch guy.
Yeah, that's because people here are dumb. Dutch are a proud surfing nation.
That can't possibly be true.
Nick wouldn't lie to me.
You have way too much energy, dude.
You think that's gonna make a difference, Alex?
You're kidding yourself if you think it has an...
Dr. Reed, you copy?
I copy. Where are you?
Venice. I'm just, helping some guys out.
Oh, shit. Okay. I know it can't be easy out there.
What can I say? I like to be liked. I'll be back on track soon.
Well, for God's sake, be careful. We need you.
place.
Whoa, Moose and Dunn could be a handful. I don't need any scraggly extras joining me. Now to check inside.
Come on, I don't want you in there. I know, come on. I want
Pat.
Oh. Hey.
Hey.
Believe it or not, you're gonna want to see this.
Oh, I doubt that I would ever unsee this. Oh, man. Moose.
Oh, yeah. You knew him?
I believe no, given what are you doing to him?
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
Oh, what is that?
Wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
Do? Seriously, buddy, what are you talking about?
You see this?
A tiny hammer?
A tiny hammer now. But behold, Excalibur!
Okay, Patton, you know what? I have another monster to track down, so I'm just
No, wait. It's just like in the movies. Watch. Boop.
Oh, fucking real.
I know, right? It's insane. All this stuff, it does things.
Well, I've got to get me some of this, Patton.
Yeah.
Boom.
Well, I gotta get back. Down below.
Yeah, of course. Hey, thanks for the, thanks for this, Patton.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Yeah. Oh, come by. Well, if you want to.
Yeah. If I can. Be safe. Just when you think your day can't get any weirder. Amped-up monsters are mutating inside? where is a firefighter when you need one?
Bye-bye.